Hey, RaS-Metalinfy here, and today we're going to be doing something completely different. It's going to be raw and unedited, as usual, but there's going to be two versions of the video. One version is going to be on lynxofficial channel,
yep,
and that's going to be the edited proper version. So my version's kind of going to be outtakes.
Just like what you're used to.
What you're used to, crappy quality thingy. So we're going to be going out and testing, I think I showed it in my video, this is the new, like, Acasso... EK5000, is it?
Yeah, EK5000.
It's like a cheaper version of a GoPro, basically. So we're going to be testing it out today in a park, playing football, doing some little challenges, maybe bits and pieces like that. So for now, that's it, and we'll be back to you soon.
Right, so let's roll. Right, listen, guys, this is... You can't see me now. I'm wearing the head mount. And this is... Hopefully it's working. Hopefully it's going to show something. This is the first time I've used the Acasso... EK5000, and we've just got where we're going to be playing football, almost. And believe it or not, we are still in the middle of London, so
also,
we've got breakfast.
We've got
five bags of chilies, and we're walking across this thing which is like sponge, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is the horse parade ground. There used to be a big, huge, like 10-foot pile of horse shit here.
Oh, lovely.
Literally, and we used to dive into it, yeah. Right, so there used to be. I'm talking 10, 15 years ago, there used to be a path through here.
So that's what I'm aiming for.
Alright. Hopefully this camera stays in because I haven't clipped it in.
That's an action camera, it can take calls.
Yeah.
Hope you guys can hear us as well.
Yeah, hopefully the sound's good. I don't know anything about this camera, and this is freaking muddy. Look at this. Well, this ain't actually mud, it's actually a type of sand. Until you get to here, now it's mud. Which actually is harder than that sand. Cool. Right. So I've been coming through this place for like...
This might be making you serious, like forest adventures.
20 odd years, yeah. Let's roll. Hopefully we're getting some.
Oh, fucking hell.
It's still sludgy, look at this. Yeah. Problem I have is I'm fat, I sink further in the mud.
You get caught by every
single thing. Yeah, and I'm wearing shorts. Oh god, let's go. But this is how I like, and this is the middle of London, like.
Yeah, you don't expect it when you see London.
Yeah.
But I mean, it basically is, but there is actually like you guys are seeing it will be in a massive open field. It's just like,
We used to play runouts in here years and years ago, and we all hid in a bush over there once. And we laid down in this big bush.
Yeah. Turned out to be.
And one of us rolled onto a hornet's nest.
Oh god.
And we all got freaking completely attacked.
See, now this isn't good because you're flicking the stick.
Oh god, it's freaking slidey. Everyone like watching will just hope that I fell.
Yeah, that will make this video viral. Give it more than 5 minutes.
Straight ahead, it's this
okay,
way.
Right.
I believe there's a gate this way. Used to be a gate. This way. Oh god, this is getting even muddier here. Try and stick to the side. Got to be this way somewhere. It's not that big a part. There we go. Here's the green.
All right, guys. We're now trekking through the forest. This thing is also recording. So it's a channel. And we're nearly there. You can see it right over there. We're nearly there. We're going to eat our breakfast. And then we'll start filming.
God, it's getting worse. Yeah. So as I mentioned, guys, if you can hear me, there will be an edited version of today's events. Ow. Without... That's the one. Have you heard that? Link's official. I will. I just got caught on the thorns. I will be uploading again. as this. I'll be uploading this as a one piece thing like usual. No editing. Actually, it's going to be a bit of editing. Yeah, it's going to have a bit of editing, unlike some, because I'm going to be putting clips together. Main body of the park. So this is the Wormwood Scrubs Park, if you didn't notice. You've got a prison over there, behind the forest, the Wormwood Scrubs prison, which is pretty famous. You've got Linford Christie Stadium just over there.
If you want to come meet Linford, he is in cell 742.
And just this way, over that tree just there, you've got Loftus Road for any QPR fans.
Yeah, not that there is many.
Not that there's many. And that way's towards like central London. What's that way? Trek Towers, BT Tower, you can see if it's clear, but it's not very clear today, so you can't really see that far. And this way, over that way, you'll probably see some cranes. That's where they're planning to build the new stadium for QPR. Old Oak, that sort of direction. So yeah, I'm going to stop this bit for now, and I'll do some more later. Yeah, so we're here still doing our kickabout. We've just started kicking the ball now. I just took my first couple of shots. Just about to set up his. I did record for the last, say, 10, 15 minutes. And I don't know yet whether you're going to see that or not. So if there is stuff of us kicking already before this, then just ignore this a little bit completely. But I'm not sure because it seems my camera switched off at some stage. I am just holding the camera now. We've got a new player. Just came over and grabbed stuff. Yeah, this is the goal we're using, so hopefully you've seen the first bit. I'm really not sure. I can't check until I get home and see on my computer. And you might notice it's a bit wonky now, it's because I'm actually just holding it in my hand. So this is a... Huh? If you want, yeah, do you want to put this on? Remember, it's not...
Alright guys, time for my shot now. I've got this big thing shot up to my head. This is the camera. You'll probably see a bit of footage from this. Now it's my turn. Okay, well that was slightly over. Slightly. Alright, second shot. Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, shit! He's got it! He's got it!
No, my luck, he's gonna hit it straight away.
Yes! Yeah. Oh, yes. Alright, guys, so now.
I'll stop it.
Fee's gonna munch into two of these red chilies and let's give this a go then.
Medium heat,
alright. Alright, he's getting two, that's why. Okay. So you're getting a nice juicy bite out of the first one. Any heat? Are they hot?
Boiling!
Are they?
Help me in your head!
Are they hot? Go on. God. Oh no! Oh shit, that's disgusting.
Oh man.
Are they hot?
They're boiling. I'm crying.
He's like, oh shit, that worries me now. How am I gonna do? I don't do too well with spice.
You haven't been medium heat.
What are the green ones?
Hot.
Oh fuck. Alright. Alright, well first chili's down. Please don't hit the crossbar. Matthew's still burning up. He's nearly drank that whole bottle of water.
It won't stop burning my tongue.
Oh, will
not stop burning, I think.
These aren't supposed to be that hot. But apparently they are, so one chili for crossbar now. Mm. Not two, because they're not supposed to be that hot.
Oh man, look, I'm like...
Guy got a bit more footage. That's another drop. Nice. My mouth is burning. These chilies are meant to be medium. And they're fucking burning. I've done a whole bottle of water. And now I just feel sick. So when we move on to the hot chilies, it's going to be fucking bad. So yeah, hopefully that's a decent footage of it. But I have literally spat it all over the place. I could not hold it in my mouth at all. I tried two, which probably didn't help. And I ate them in like, one go. Ready. Right, I'm just putting this head thing back on again now. I just hit the crossbar, so I have to record this. You'll probably make me look like a pussy here. It is like, that's not hot. Yeah, you do. Fuck you. So I'm gonna be recording this on both cameras. So, all right, ready? So mine's recording. You can probably see, actually, I'll need to hold this in a pace so you're not like watching through this camera. You're not choosing the smallest one either. I took two, so you have to choose the biggest one. You have to do the big. No, fuck that! I took two! No. You're choosing that one!
No!
That one!
Fuck that! I'll have this one.
No, you're choosing this that one. One. Mate, you're choosing that
this one.
This one!
That one! Fuck that one!
Yeah, that's it. Right, ready? I need to set this up. This is me! Fuck you! Right.
Get my water on already.
Yeah, I'm recording already on your video. So I hit the crossbar, so he has to eat a chilli now, and I don't want him to embarrass me now. I want it to actually be hot. I really hope it's not like it was just me being a pussy. Try and keep it in your mouth as long as you can. Yeah, they are horrible. That didn't last very long. They are horrible.
That's
a bit there.
Man.
Yes, you are.
Fuck that.
It burned the fuck out of me.
I'm
alright. No, you didn't keep it in your mouth very long. I chewed it and swallowed a chunk. Yeah, and I done two. I done two.
Try and make yourself not
look like a pussy. Yeah. You done one and put it in your mouth for about 10 seconds.
As I expected.
No.
Clearly we just got pussy
behind the camera. Fuck you.
But yeah, alright. Next attempt. One more each.
Yeah, why not? Fuck's sake. Don't, I fucking burned the fuck out of me. But look how much, look, there's less there than your pile. And I ate two. So I swallowed a good bit of it. Yeah, they are not very nice. They're nice chopped up and in like fucking curry and stuff and chili con carne. I love chili, I love spicy curries, I love spicy like food, but nah. Nah, on this one I am.
Oh! No! 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 Fuck! Oh, my mum's calling me now as well. For fuck's sake. Fuck you.
Right.
Get my water on already.
Yeah, I'm recording already on your video. So I hit the crossbar. So he has to eat a chilli now. And I don't want him to embarrass me now. I want it to actually be hot.
Right.
I really hope it's not like it was just me being a pussy.
Alright, fine, whatever.
Try and keep it in your mouth as long as you can.
It tastes disgusting.
Yeah, they are horrible. That didn't last very long.
It wasn't even the heat. That was bloody like. It was just tasted disgusting.
They are horrible.
They taste nasty. That's a bit left. I ain't eating that.
Yes, you are.
Fuck that. Fuck that. That didn't last me.
It burnt the fuck out of me.
I'm alright.
No, you didn't keep it in your mouth very long. I chewed it and swallowed a chunk, and I done two. I done two.
Try and make yourself not look like a pussy.
Yeah, you done one and put it in your mouth for about 10 seconds.
Still got a kick there. Well, that wasn't as bad as I expected.
No.
Maybe we just got a pussy behind the camera.
Fuck you.
But yeah, all right. Next attempt.
Note this, look. He manned it up on camera, but he's still burning like fuck. And he's still drinking his bottle of water. So it weren't just me, it is quite spicy. And he is gonna take his last two attempts, and then have I got two more after? Yeah. He got hit. He wants to do another one. That was good. That was good. And he started burning again. See, look. He didn't pussy out on camera like me, to be fair.
Oh, my mouth is still burning like hell. Please don't fucking hit it. Please. Okay, good. Please. No. Yes! Oh, thank you very much.
We evened out one chili or two chili.
All right, guys. Maniacs deciding to try one of the hot ones. They're called Rocket. You're not gonna have that.
Should I have that manky looking one? Yeah. All green.
Oh, I'd go for a green one. That one. Never mind.
No, I don't know. It's got grass on it.
All right.
5 second rule.
5 second rule.
Yeah, sure. What do you reckon will be
hot? I reckon normal green ones will be hotter, to be honest. That one's a big, thick one. All the way in. Go for it.
I'll start a tiny bit first.
Nah, you gotta go all the way, mate. There you go. See how long it takes to hit him. Good so far. Still good. How do they taste?
Tastes like grass.
Waiting for that heat.
It's coming.
It's coming.
it's a different, it's numbing. Them ones were burning. This is like a numbing.
So it's not that bad? Sneak a red one in.
They're disgusting again.
Oh, are they?
It's a bit of heat to it. Give me the fucking water, you dick.
It's like a minute later, the heat has hit him.
It's not hit until it's down here.
Oh, it's hitting in your
it's
chest.
It's not in my mouth, it's down in my throat.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez.
I know where it's going to hit me.
Oh, shit. Literally. Well, would you still say they're not as bad?
Depends how long it lasts.
It's true. They don't look very friendly, to be honest. I'm not in for trying one. Sorry, guys, I am a pussy.
Okay, guys, this is probably going to be my last bit of footage today. I'm going to put the testing back on. And we are done. You can see the sun's like, it's not starting to set yet, but it's in the stage where it's going to be going down soon. Actually, this is an amazing place to come for sunset. You can watch it go the whole way across down to that corner there. And we're just gonna, this last bit of footage is gonna be walking towards, not walking home, just walking like the direction we need to go towards, going home. I was literally, I'm almost panting now, so I'm struggling to speak. I was literally just nearly sick from trying one of the hot chilies. Yep. Which, in a way, I didn't think it was hot, because when I ate it straight away, there was nothing. It tastes like water until it got down to like my chest, my throat and my chest. And then it started fucking killing.
You guys should see the footage.
Yeah, I'll probably have the footage, so me just saying that there was probably completely pointless, because he did get some of the footage of it. So, yeah. And my mouth is like kind of burning with, over this side of my mouth, I'm burning from the original chili.
Yeah.
And then I've got the new chili burning down in my throat. So we are actually gonna go and get some ice cream.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get
Ben and Jerry's or something.
I want an ice pole or something like that.
Yeah, I don't know, I'll see what I got.
So we're gonna walk this way through the last bit of forest towards the main road.
Yep.
Which many people know is quite a famous road. It's called Wood Lane. A part of it's called, people call it Scrubs Lane, people call it Wood Lane. And there's, yeah. So basically the whole of BBC used to be situated down that end. All the BBC studios. I went to see Pointless and a few other shows like that.
I remember seeing your
films. Yeah, I was on Pointless. I was in the audience. I went to see it. I went as a thing, which was really fun. And it used to be literally down there. I used to work outside BBC selling fruit. So I used to meet all the celebrities and stuff, which was pretty awesome. I used to meet quite a few people, sell fruit to a few people that were like news reporters and stuff like that. a few of the news reporters, a few of the weather ladies. Stephen Fry I saw once coming in there. The guy in the wheelchair, he's from our wheelchair basketball team. He's been on quite a few things. He's on like sports programs and stuff. Claire Baldwin, the ones hosting the Olympics, the other woman and the man that usually do it. And there was some events going on. No, I don't think I did. She's ITV, isn't she? I don't know. I saw a few people. I saw that Miranda, the one from that Miranda.
The YouTuber?
No, I can't remember her name. She's in Not Going Out, isn't she, I think, or something like that as well. I saw him as well, Lee Mack. What's her name? She's in a show called Miranda. She's like quite a big lady.
Oh,
comedian.
Yeah, I know who she is.
Yeah, I saw her. Did she?
Yeah.
So I saw a few people like that. It was quite cool working there. So that's all down in this general direction that we're walking, and that's also the way down to Shepherd's Bush and QPR and that sort of way. There's a bus. Interesting.
I know, I've got stung now.
I'll throw this. Look, we should be done the 2 bottles of water here. I can't read what that says. Something elm, it's a type of tree, which elm? Something Almus.
Dumbledore.
Almus Galabra. Almus Dumbledore. Almus Galabra.
Like fucking...
Which elm?
It's
sounds like paganism.
I'm watching too much supernatural.
Yeah. So this, I love this path, this is a lovely place to cycle.
Your finger.
It's on this one, you got one, didn't you?
Yeah.
You got one in bristles, didn't you?
Oh, okay. Stroke me. It's coming up now.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, so how cool is this though, this place? This is, like I said, we're in the middle of London. And it's such a change, like you've got literally a motorway down here and a big green here and a prison, a hospital. Forgot to mention the hospital's over there as well.
Yeah. Where I was born.
Where he was born, yeah.
Just a quick thing, it's not a good hospital. My mum was, not mine. It might have changed in the last 14 years.
It's different now, yeah, it's completely different now.
When I was born there, it was pretty terrible apparently. Okay.
So,
as would say.
Yeah, they probably dropped him out of a window. So this is going to be, this ain't going to be a very often thing, this sort of video, I need to mention that as well. I'll probably get home now and there's no footage or no sound or anything, so...
Well, like, you can go on walks with your own to bring us and talk for a bit.
Yeah, but I might do some... If people like it, I will do some sort of vlogs like this of local area stuff. Look, I could do bird watching. There's a robin. On a little branch there, right in front of her.
Oh, yeah,
there!
Oh,
I'm just out in front. So I could do bird watch. I have my really boring bird watching videos. Just sit in a tree over here.
I don't think any trees are really support your weight. Or anyone's weight in that matter. They're pretty thin.
Actually, yeah,
trees.
Pretty thin trees, aren't they? Well, you know, I don't know, I'm a big guy, like I said, but I can climb. I love climbing trees.
I don't know if climbing.
I still got my cut on my leg from,
from camping.
But look, this is all rough, down from storms.
You might
and stuff.
See some vlogs though in the summer on your channel.
Definitely some summer vlogs. We're going to be bringing this. If the camera's nice now, the quality of stuff when we get home, so, we'll be bringing this on holiday with us. So we'll be going in the sea. The shit, I definitely need a screw here. So we're going in the sea. I've actually got a thing you can attach to this, which is a float in the water. Like partially owned by the army.
Yeah.
The army actually own it. So they have times. They don't do as much now because they used to come down from the barracks all the time. And they'd have times where they'd commandeer, like, yeah, they'd take half the park and you'd all have to move to a certain area. That needs to come and do all their training, needs to bring their cannons down here, their horses. Look, there's things about plants here. This is the info thing. Sadly, someone's graffitied over one side of it, but look at that. Hopefully you can see that. See, we were playing on... We were playing about there. The little pictures ain't actually on it. We were on the kids' picture.
They've got the here.
This is an old picture. Like, it's got the picture there of the rugby... What used to be rugby pictures, which are now baseball pictures.
Yeah,
and if you look here, it is...
Here.
See the blue line there? It says the pink line around, military portion.
Ah.
Public can be excluded. So that's that whole back half.
Oh, right, okay.
Where
and
they come.
And you see, we're here, so we just walked through here.
Yeah.
We went in about.
And the first bit we walked through was this little area.
Yeah.
Martin's, Bell's Wood.
You've got Linford Christie Stadium.
Yeah.
You were named after this one,
yeah.
Yeah.
That shows all of it there.
Wormwood.
So it's cool. Cool area. And that's it, that's the park done. And I'm gonna end this footage here again now. And it might be the last bit of footage, so if it is, like the video, all that shit. Might add an outro, you've done an outro already.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Let's go, that's it. Now onto the shitty part of London, the streets.